ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Whatever you need. My Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it. You looking for a new blade? Iron and steel, mostly. I might even have some of your fancy elven pieces lying around somewhere.
Stay away if I were you. I'm on my way to a giant camp, and I can't guarantee those beasts won't think you're part of the offering. Keep your distance, and you shouldn't have anything to worry about. I have everything under control. Thanks for offering. Thanks. You take care of yourself now. Either way this ends up, I'm headed to the inn.
Snow falls. Why worry where it goes? Mai thinks the snowflakes are pretty. Much snow in Skyrim. Enough snow. Mai does not want any more. Skyrim was once the land of many butterflies. Now, not so much.
The life of adventure and song is the life for us, eh, friend? Good day.
Yes? Need something?
Take you.
Some like taking friends on adventures. Mike thinks being alone is better. Listen, Mike knows many things.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the Dark Brotherhood. Who's going to stop him? Me? I'll have no part of that.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave? You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you. Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one. Until next time.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over. This here's Candlehearth Hall. Great rooms up. Stairs, and there's a bed for rent on the ground floor.